Superman or Wonder Woman? Yeah, that's a good question.
Between all three of them? They're all going at it?
Batman, Superman,
Wonder Woman.
Wonder Woman.
I've got to say Wonder Woman.
It has to be Superman.
I feel like Batman just wins everything.
Wonder Woman.
Superman.
Wonder. You know what, guys?
I feel like I have to say Batman. I mean, do I really have a choice?
I don't know. Batman's got a lot of toys, but he's got mommy and daddy issues, so.
Oh, so he's out.
I genuinely count myself as a feminist. I just don't see anybody trumping the powers of Superman. It just seems sort of preposterous.
This is not like a matter of opinion. There's a fact. Superman would win that battle.
This is a matter of it being written into our contracts that we can't look each other in the eye again on set.
He's Superman. He's the greatest being on Earth.
Okay.
Brandon is slightly biased.
What?
How can that be?
I feel like I should also say Wonder Woman, but I don't know much about her.
What does Wonder Woman do?
Wonder Woman's power is the lasso, right?
Does she fly? Does she have like superhuman strength?
Wonderful. Yeah, she's similar to Superman, isn't it?
She could lasso him while he's trying to fly away or something?
The female powers. Come on now.
I think Wonder Woman will just sort of mind mess these guys.
She'll just kill them with her looks.
Yeah, man.
Oh, I see.
If you got an invisible plane, you're covering the air, ground. Batman just has a Batmobile, and you can see it.
Maybe they could all just go for a nice cup of tea. I mean, why do they have to fight?
Why are they fighting?
Yeah, they decide love, to go to the moon and have a picnic.
The correct response to that question, of course, is we all win. When the Trinity battles one another before they become super friends, we all win.